small business owner, the entrepreneur, it can be a very lonely job. Sometimes, you know, if you have employees, you know, you feel wholly responsible for those employees. You feel responsible for making sure that, you know, the business is going operating correctly with your customers, that the things are doing well. But, you know, I often will recommend, you know, to entrepreneurs, don't go it alone. Leverage your employees, you know, work with them. Don't be inside your head all the time and think that, you know, everything, that all the ideas, all the answers have to come from you. You know, ask questions not only of your employees, of your customers, of your partners, and seek their advice, seek opportunity to spread the work and spread the wealth. Don't go it alone, I think is a very big concept, and it's got lots of different sort of directions it can go in. But the idea
what if you are alone, right? There's so many people that they're just getting started, they're a one person shop. What do you do?
Listen, you still are resources or opportunities for you to distribute the work, whether it's a virtual assistant or freelancers. We live in a digital world. One of the reasons why Payoneer exists is because we recognize very quickly that in this digital world that we're in, marketplaces of all sorts are forming, whether it's Upwork or Fiverr or, you know, Amazon, and all of these different marketplaces are bringing buyers and sellers together. And it's because it's become so frictionless and so seamless that there is the opportunity now for these networks to be available to make it easier for that lonely entrepreneur to get some help.
So no one's alone. I like that. It's comforting.